Hi, I'm Grant, the trainer for Brick Bodies in downtown Baltimore. Today I'm going to show you how to take your battle rope workout up a notch. A lot of people have done battle ropes and you know it's an amazing workout, but by adding some simple leg movements, you can turn this amazing workout by itself into a total full body workout. Now, the first thing that we're going to do is take a look at those basic movements that you've probably done before. There's the alternating wave, and then the power slam. Now the simple leg movements you can add to these are going to be one, this is called the giddy up, where you're going to stick your hands out in front of you a little more than normal. You're going to get a nice movement going, and then similar to like your whipping horses. And then you're going to add a jump to it. Second, you're going to get that alternating wave going, and then you're going to add a lunge along with it. Third, you're going to get that alternating wave going one more time and add a very slow side-to-side movement for your hips. That's how you kick it up a notch. Try it the next time you come to Brick Bodies. And the corny joke of the day is, what's Billy Ray Cyrus's favorite holiday? Take your daughter, twerk day. Told you it was corny. We'll see you at the club.